Remember, we have to end this year.
I fucking gave Haydick Tigers lust, bro. I suck.
Thanks, dude.
Yep, nah, I'm not gonna make it.
Now you'll be fine. Just come to where we're at and you're fine. You don't need to make it all the way to the door.
Yeah, you just gotta make it to here.
Okay, hopefully this time I don't get shadow locked. Door of shadowing, so I'm gonna wait for this to go away.
Shit. Alright, I'm gonna just hold my combust for the Plague Belcher then.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm actually alive this time around. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, it is. Mythic Raider, by the way.
Honestly. Yeah, the fuck am I, 10 out of 10?
You got lucky, Gorlak, you got lucky.
Dude, I swear you can look at every single fight. I'm the top DPS in every goddamn fight, except for Plaguefall.
You need to. Why did they play? Maybe you use your ring first, huh? Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We're gonna touch this, right?
Yeah, he's gonna touch. And then I'll have touch for the pride.
Gorlak being alive, they already saved us like fucking 20 seconds.
True.
No, for real.
I'm gonna belt this.
Okay. I'll belt the second one then, yeah?
Yep. Belt is down. Watch the frontal now. And Haydick, you got the bubble bat?
I don't have bubble. I do not have bubble.
I got one.
Take one.
I can get this one. Oh.
Okay.
Perfect.
Recover from this.
I'll recover beating on this dude here. I'm gonna beat this dude off real quick.
Don't
injure yourself. This is gonna be your belt. This is your belt, Haydick.
I'll drop as soon as this shit explodes.
Watch frontal. Now.
It's out.
Okay. I'm gonna just kick. Okay, never mind. Watch the frontal. He's healing up a little bit. Okay.
Good to combust this or shot hold for pride.
You can combust this, dude.
Okay.
This is gonna be ring first, his ring piece.
Yeah.
That was the wrong button. I'm mad about that now.
You got it.
No. I hit my tiger.
Yeah, he has tiger out, yeah.
It's bad.
Oh, that's really bad.
Yep.
I can stop these.
Hopefully, I guess we'll have tiger for pride.
No, it's gone.
Yeah.
What's the CD on it?
Like 3 minutes, right?
2 minutes.
Fuck. Is that a big, like, single target?
That's a huge damage.
That's my legendary.
That's
my legendary.
That's literally all of his damage.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell. I mean, at least we're gonna have paw, I guess. We didn't have paw last time. I didn't.
Drop yours at 15, Gore.
Alright, got it.
I'm all turned.
bed. My AMZ's down now. We have touch at least, so we're good.
Yeah, I'm just worried about a second blob spawning now, so I don't really have anything for that.
Yeah.
We just need to fucking punk this.
Make sure you battle pot.
Try to bait the frontal backwards.
I think we'll be okay. We won't get a second glob, but we might have to deal with those small adds now.
Yeah, we might have to kill them.
Kill the small. Like, gank cap this and kill the small, I think. That's the only way we beat this boss. We have to kill the small. It shouldn't take long. Slow them if you can, ring them if you can. Okay, back on the boss, and let's really just pump him down. We'll be fine.
I actually lost him 12, so good.
Okay. We don't have another set of adds for, like, at least 10 seconds. 20 seconds. We're good. We're solid.
Oh, we're fine.
Yeah, we're fine.
We're in execute range.
Yeah,
too.
We're good. We're totally fine.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, don't even pop the boss. If you haven't used it.
I already did.
Okay, that's fine.
I mean, we'll have Tiger up for, like, next goal.
I used on that boss.
Oh, so cool. You did have it, okay.
How was that bad then?
Yeah, it was after Pride and Lust went away.
That's fine.
Yeah, whatever, I mean, I'll live.
Oh, bad Pat, just chill for a second.
Okay, that works for me.
I don't know, you need to pick up that damage, man.
Dude, I fucking
I managed to, you know, to catch up. And I was done.
You getting left or right?
Right. Always right.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna pull those in 2 seconds.
You need my belt here?
Maybe save. These guys cast. We don't need belt.
Also leg swept?
Yes. Save, yeah. Just kick what you can. Try and kill evenly so they don't die instantly.
Alright.
Yep.
Kill evenly? Goddamn.
You can do that. If you can.
My bad, I wasn't looking.
That's okay. That's the only cast that he really does anything on. I'll pull in when he's at 50. I'm gonna get ready to pull.
That side was about to die.
Oof. They got hit, right? Yeah, they got hit.
Yeah,
they got hit.
Okay. Cool, let's go around. We're doing good.
Watch your health though. There's a dot on you and I just dispelled me, okay.
Yeah, it fell off. I can sit and eat next time if I need to. If he's
I'll
in a bad
spell as well.
Oh, if we're fast enough we can beat this guy.
Well, I'm fast as fuck.
I will not be able to beat him. Cause I need to summon my pet too.
Adik, you with me?
Yeah.
No, I'm not making it.
Why am I just stuck there? Okay.
Just not gonna risk it.
Just chill there for a second. Maybe we'll just kill these guys. We're gonna wait. Oh wait. Oh, we're not gonna wait.
We can do a tentacle. We got a dealer.
Yeah, I have CDs good. As well.
Kick the tentacle if it casts.
Got it.
I'm about to come over.
One more tentacle. One more tentacle, then we back pull. I need freedom on this one.
Alright.
Now. Thank you. Okay, let's get off this platform. And I think we just let this set go through. And I think Mage, if you can try and just put a flame patch down. I'll kind of tag him. I'm gonna pull in like 5 seconds. Yeah, I'm going. Just LOS, LOS. Watch frontal. Make sure we tag. Watch frontal still.
They're coming.
Okay, I got it.
Can I heal? Oh my god, I did it.
Holy I'm in a belt.
He's casting anyway.
Keep tagging if we can.
I have bubble for these.
Bubble that. Keep tagging plague boars.
Yep, they're coming.
Kill this guy so we get the pride.
Do you want me to low-key armies this? I think I might... Oh, actually, that's gonna be risky.
Oh, we have to get a second pack. Okay, just tag again.
We're good. Yeah.
I mean, if you want to army, you probably
I don't think I'm gonna get it back. And I kind of need it for the first set.
Just watch
the push.
Ads coming in.
Hadek... no, actually, Hadek, you belt. Hadek, you belt. No, I'm okay. I got hit.
Okay.
Alright.
Dead.
Oh, so, that's how shit went.
Trying to grab more ants?
Yeah, I'll tell you. Let these go by. Okay.
Oh.
Just let them blow up.
Yeah, they'll just hit my clones.
I'm about to pull another set pretty soon. Ben, this is going to be your belt with the plague borer.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay.
I think I pulled a little extra, dude.
Holy!
Oh my god, John.
There is a target cap to these things, by the way.
Yes.
Oh, I don't have anything, dude.
Yeah, I got nothing.
I can't. Fuck it, just for extra safety, I'm bursting.
Yeah, you guys are still fine, right?
Yeah, we're fine, we're fine.
But we should be fine.
Alright, this is, I believe, the buff.
So once what we can do is we can skip this tentacle to the left that we normally pull. I accidentally tagged these two guys that I wasn't supposed to.
Fine.
We're still, like, super fine on time. I'm gonna grip this guy back in.
I'm still surprised we killed the first boss without Ben's damage. Dude, I thought it was over there. I was about to just be so depressed.
We're still good on time. We just got one death. That was my bad, guys.
That's not good. We had cooldown, so...
Don't pull this tentacle. Press. Do not pull the moon.
Okay.
We have to kind of go now. Go forward and then left.
I need to grab the buff.
Don't pull that tentacle. Or don't pull that.
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on. Let's get slow fall on everyone. Open up bags.
Oh.
Alright.
How did you guys make it up there?
Easy peasy, boys.
I got it. Bends across, that means this is good. If you mess it up, just die. Okay, we're good.
Yep.
If you mess up, just die there.
Yep, once Hadek makes it across, we're fucking golden, Pony Boy.
Oh my god, I did it.
Hey, Gorlak did it, baby.
What the fuck, man?
We all got it?
I'm waiting for these bombs to explode.
Okay.
Because they're literally right at this. We're good.
Oh, fuck.
We're good? You got it?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, I'm gonna pull the far pack first. Just keep that flame patch up there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like he's watched some vids, so he knows what he's doing.
I've watched MDI, so.
Yeah, he's got it then.
He's done the do, John.
Watch out.
Alright, bomb should be incoming.
Gorlak, your belt here. Watch frontal. Now, belts.
Belted.
Okay, good.
I fucking got
collapsed for it.
I got bubble.
Oh, I just almost killed
you. Could've just
myself.
Let me do it. You could've just let me do it.
Bombs are here.
You might need a B-res if those keep spawning in.
Nah, we can stop. We can hold it.
Yeah. We're just gonna let these guys blow up. This is okay. I can belt the next path now.
Yep. I just won't grab next set.
We actually probably could have just done that. We probably could have blown that whole pack up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grip in star. Gorlak, you're gonna keep a grip in coin, okay?
Okay. You might have to wait a second for the next bombs.
Okay. Do you have slappy hands here or no?
I do.
Might be helpful. Okay, I'm pulling. You pull grip in coin.
Alright, bombs should be spawning soon. Alright, bombs coming.
Okay, kick.
I'm rooted.
This is gonna be my give me my belts. My belt's down.
Alright, you can grab next set.
Yeah, I'm grabbing next set.
I can grip.
Grip them all up.
And then kick.
Kick, then.
I died from fucking aggro on that one.
I'm probably gonna be dead. No, I'm good. Just kick what we can. Let's just finish this pack up. Okay, we're good.
Gonna be Pride or no?
Pride's gonna be after the Blightweaver, so we're good. We'll do a regular res and we'll do this. Or should we just do a combat res right now?
Let's do a regular res, no big deal.
Mm-hmm. We're ahead on time, I think, anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, get your feet out of that plague bomb. Alright, let's res him, and then we need to fight him right when the new ads spawn.
Level 2, dude.
They should be spawning. These will blow up in any second, and then they'll be spawning.
Okay.
Alright, they should be spawning now.
Belt is cardboard assassin. It's a cataclysm engineering tinkering device that it's basically like treants. It taunts stuff for you. Try not to kill. Let the new set come in. Okay, we got it. We're perfect.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Hey, Dick, this is gonna be your belt.
DB.
All right.
Just watch the bombs. Don't get hit by bombs, please.
Did we grab that haste buff from the slime?
Belts?
Not yet.
I know.
I'll grab it in a sec.
Yeah, I just want to know because it doesn't stack with lust.
Alright, I'm grabbing
right now. We can fight right here on red.
Alright, we got a 2-minute haste buff.
No, let's just go this way.
Yeah, come on. We just go.
Yeah, he's got the buff. So the first, on the first platform, we're gonna be just killing the slime, and the second one he'll turn evil.
Okay.
And we're gonna lust this one, right?
Yeah, we can lust this.
And this is Ben's CDs, and then maybe save Bust for the second bomb. Okay, we're gonna kill this bomb first. After that bomb's dead, get right on slime.
Bomb's dead. Going on slime.
Yeah, right on slime.
I'll hold CDs, I think, for the next bomb, too. I'll have three big CDs up.
I mean, I'll
unless we have something bigger.
He's gonna have bust. Yeah, he's gonna have bust.
I'll have bust. I'll bust.
There's no point in me holding them.
Yeah,
and I have pot up, because it wasn't up at the beginning, so I'll just pot bust it.
Yeah, this is fear. Oh, I'm gonna be slow over there. Just be prepared to kick Ickis, because I'm gonna be slow.
I got the kick since you're combusting it. Wait, I think, John, you're gonna make it, right?
I'm here.
Alright, I'm not gonna worry about the kick then.
Oh shit. Kick that, Heydig. Oh wait, no, I got it.
I can't.
I got it. I'm bringing the boss back.
It's dead.
Kick this, guys.
Okay, got it.
Good.
I just dispelled. Fuck.
No, we're good. That's on me, right? I'm good.
Oh shit. I'm a zombie, dude.
Dude, we got wombo fucking comboed.
Oh, you stayed in there too long.
Yeah.
Maybe just let yourself die, I don't know.
You're gonna wanna die, because it gives you a massive debuff.
How the fuck?
All it's right. 2 minutes long. Just come. Just come.
We'll be rest of you. I think. Because your haste is fucking reduced by 45% from
that.
It's
only for 10 seconds, though. 10 more.
Does it get away?
We'll be alright. I think we're good.
Okay, I think we're fine.
Yeah, it's gone now.
Because I know it's a challenge for Heroic.
Grip this out. Grip this slime out. Nice rings.
I'm getting the buff from this.
Oh, I never know what's gonna die. They move so fast. All right, for the packs before the next boss, we always have to focus down that stealthing person.
My shit won't reset, will it? Going in here.
What are you talking about?
Never mind that zombie shit. I'm good now. It's off.
Oh. Okay. Focus down the stealth all the time.
Okay, that sniper just fucks people up there too.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was fucking on your ass on the last one, dude.
Yeah, he like shot me like 3 times in a row. I was like, what the fuck? We can also just
don't kick.
Yeah,
don't kick this.
I'll grab a next kick, or next CC. Oh, that was not it.
I can
didn't
grip.
Do it. With
you grip?
I'll grip.
Cool, oh, we got it. Remember last time it cast like 5 times? Mm-hmm. You guys?
Yeah, in a row.
That was kind of dumb.
I'm rooted in Sanguine.
Eat that failure damage, John. Eat it.
Fuck you.
Mm-hmm. It's hotter out there than it is in here, man.
I got next CC.
Nice
shot.
Yeah, at this point, it's the sniper for sure. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Spread.
I mean, that's all that guy does. I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, and I can always just grip that.
I'll use CDs on this pack.
Okay.
I'll be joining you just to put something.
Who's got first CC on the ambusher? Maybe it's I grip that. Can you DB this first stealthing cast?
Yeah, I can DB it.
Okay, it's gonna come up.
John, you wanna grab next?
Ambush.
I have a stun after. Let me get this hard stun here in 4 seconds.
Grab, you're fine.
Just kill it.
Yep, we're good. Perfect. Sniper. I can't grip that.
I got it.
Nice, okay.
I guess do this even.
Yeah, try and get the eyes down. He doesn't hit that hard though. Let's try and
no,
focus.
No, he doesn't. As long
just
as
annoying.
Disabled,
he's not like the dots.
I might combust this.
On me, guys. Spread. Once this guy dies, I have to move off. For Sanguine, moving.
Not moving.
Or are we busting this, or are we just saving? Oh, the shield fucked it, didn't it?
I think he busted already, yeah.
Yeah, I busted. It kind of hit like part of the bust, which kind of sucked.
I think we're fine though. Although, AMZ. Yeah. AMZ.
Yeah, AMZ, no.
On me.
We have touch, right?
Yeah.
I was good. A mage that alters prides? Who's this guy?
Crazy.
I like to live.
I like to live.
Battle pop this, guys.
Yep.
Oh, I'm starting to get a fucking cramp again.
I'm gonna block this.
It's gonna be my belt here. Get that last set out. My belt's out, even though they melted. Adik, your belt next.
All right.
This time I can go around Arcane Explosion the things.
Okay.
That should blow up pretty fucking fast too.
Adic belts. And Ven, your belt's next.
I also do this.
Last round up here.
Call it when you need it.
Now.
Belt down.
Alright, cool. Rides after the boss.
Okay.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay. We'll just do one.
Dude, my wrist. Oh my god, man. The fuck?
Fucking hate it.
Yeah, I'll need like 10 to 15 after this dungeon anyway, so that's fine.
Hey, John, remember that shit in the fucking guild demo where you're progging on Sledge Fist and someone like said it all calm, like, man, this is harder than sucking dick.
Yeah, yes.
What the fuck?
I think that was Demon. I think that was Demon.
That shit's funny though, dude.
Okay, Ben's your next kick.
Oh my god.
Kick that next score.
Yeah, I got it, don't worry.
Oh, he's healed to full.
Oh, wait, he healed. Never mind, I forgot.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Just leave him.
Just kill those two guys back there. I'm doing the next pack.
Yep. I'm gonna kick him. See if that does anything for us. He's out of something right now, at least.
You just kick the next one, okay, Agni?
Okay.
Thank you. Just watch threat here. Gorlak belt.
I belted, but I fucking belted. There we go. Pull my last one.
Hey, thanks for the follow, little rat queen. And cheeky, thank you. I know that's late, but thank you. Gorlak kicks next.
Yep.
Ben next. I hate blood boiling when he does that ghost step. It's like ingrained in my head. Wasted blood boil. Me next.
Okay.
Less than phase two. Oh, Gore, sorry. Gore left next. Less phase two, right? That seems like the smartest idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's fine.
That's kind of when we don't have cooldowns. Like, in this economy, so, like, that's like a good a way to phase him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm crazy.
There's
right?
No point in phasing him faster.
Me next.
Yeah.
Yeah, just don't get hit by tentacles in the phases.
We have four B reses, but play it safe.
Mm-hmm. We didn't use a single B res. We only have three actual total deaths. That's crazy.
That's good.
Yeah. Let's play this good, and we gotta pump this boss.
You got pods coming up.
Yeah, can you just let us know when we have that up?
Mine's up now.
Yeah,
mine's
already using.
Push the boss. Oh, we got second out. It's okay. I can tank these two.
Watch the
watch this.
Tentacles.
Don't tunnel. Move.
Still second out.
We got another set of tentacles coming in. I don't have threat on one of those. Just watch out. Tentacles. Move.
Alright.
She's back up. She's back up.
Sack me. Red.
I will aim Z first, by the way, for rain.
Okay.
Aim Z-ing.
I'll save mine for the last phase.
Yeah,
easy.
Yeah, that's perfect as well.
Red. Watch the tentacles. I have threat on these guys, so you guys don't have to worry about them. I'm just gonna try and move away. You ready to move? Move. And just finish this boss now.
AMZ.
I did.
I need a combustor.
Move. Yeah, use it. Get her down. Move.
Should be dead. Cool.
Okay. Go fast. We got good time to just... We'll do two and then one, I think, just to be safe.
Yeah, these things fucking hurt, man.
Yeah, let's go really two and one.
I have no cooldowns.
I have cooldowns in 15.
Focus purple.
Yeah, I heard that.
Maybe we do one and two, or two and then one?
Two and then one, right? I got CDs.
Okay, focus the slime dude, this damage reduction one.
I was gonna say, we actually have to be here for once. I couldn't make it last time around.
Watch out, spread. It's like the suckiest fucking place to...
You can probably just go into the other one.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
I'm grabbing us the buff. Alright, we got a buff, we got a buff. 10% damage debuff, let's go.
Agni kick coin next. And then Gore kick coin next. And that's GG key. Good shit!
Good shit, baby!
Me next.
He's done.
Hell yeah!
Easy dungeon, baby. Oh, ow, ow.
Yeah, the pride still hits you for some odd reason. I don't know why.
I gotta fucking go,
buddy.